these people are waiting in line.
Look at that.
In line to get to the makeup booth. Look at all these people. Hundreds are waiting to come to that makeup.
Check this out. I mean, that's all done with stroking code, which is black and white, mixing colors together so you can see how versatile they are. Truly can be used by artists. Anybody can use these things. They can be very intricate like those. They can be used on greenware, mix the colors together. One, two, or three coats. It's truly opaque with three coats. Not everybody can say that about their glazes. Light over dark, using it on earthenware, different techniques like watercolor. And then this is three coats. You don't have to put clear glaze on it. It's so glossy. Lots of new shapes. The trucks that we created, we really started that whole truck trend in bisque. This is our inspiration wall. So we also have a huge stoneware display. Mako is so unique in that we offer stoneware and not everybody else does. It's something really unique to us. We've got lots of hands-on learning happening. We just wanted to give you an idea of what's going on here. If you weren't able to make it or you're not a member of CCSA, you might consider joining. You can come check out things like this. So many of these projects are on our website that you can learn how to do different things. Lots of cool techniques using different products. So many cool inspirational things. We have all sorts of ideas for you always.